This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
Gov?
I'm a respectable man, I am. And she goes and treats me like a tuckaway.
Otis, the one at the top
block.
I'm going to give up the truth. Don't hope you want to.
Someone could let down on a short
run to the now and again. It's a
I'll take care of you!
I would like a 7-inch flywheel, please.
Hang on a minute. Damn it. I can't get a blessed thing done around here.
Miss Evie! I've done something dreadful! The train won't stop!
Keep your flywheel. And we should be safe.
Thank you.
keeping up. I can't let these fires take hold. Check on the driver.
I'm hurt! Engage the brakes! Now!
Ah, Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlik's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue. Although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Thank you. There's something going on.
You're gonna be...
Bagger off, O, before I snap your neck.
How are things?
Of course. I'm ready for whatever today has in store for me.
Serves you right.
Is it all there? In good riddance.
There's trouble on the docks, lads!
We need to get this load to Sterrett now!
Poison. Bell must know what kind.
Stop that pilferer!
Why in hell's name?
Good God, it's living spider, help!
Rook, to me.
Get out of here, you rat!
Talking to myself.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again.
How do you know?
We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Thank you.